Welcome. This is at Novel Transformation Hub, world's number one artificial intelligence channel, where you will get all the information about and concepts and principles about artificial intelligence and future skills. So kindly subscribe the YouTube channel. Also write in the comment section what have you learned till now and how you're going to implement it, what questions you have. So we'll go to the section which is in fiction AI. Thought capable artificial beings appeared as storytelling devices since antiquity. Okay, from long time it has been done. Okay, a common type of common trope in these work beings with Mary Shelley's Frankenstein is a movie where you can he created this masters. Frankenstein movie is there, you can go and see it and you will understand where a human creation becomes a threat to its masters. Okay, it becomes a threat in this movie, you can see that. And then this includes such as work as Arthur C. Clarke and Stanley Rubik in 2001, A Space Odyssey 1968 with HAL 9000. So you can see these fictional movies where you will understand AI, all these aspects of AI. Okay, then there's another the murderous computer in charge of the Discovery 1 spaceship. This is another movie which you can go and watch and it will help you to understand. Then there is another movie, The Terminator in 1984, The Matrix 99. You can see Matrix all series. Okay, there are three movies. You can see that in Matrix series. The rare loyal robot such as God form. The Day the Earth Stood Still 1951. So you can see all these movies. You will understand artificial intelligence. Okay, Bishop's Aliens 1968. Maslow introduced three laws of robotics in many books and stories. Okay, and Maslow laws are often brought up during late discussions on machine ethics. So he's also you can go and see his books also. And his transhumanism is emerging, emerging of humans and machines is explored in the Magna Ghost in the Shell and science fiction series Dune. So you can go and watch that also. It will help you to understand artificial intelligence more deeper way. In the 1980s, Astra Gemini sexy robot series were printed and published in Japan, depicting the actual organic human form with lifelike muscular metallic skin. So this also inspired a lot of Western directors, and then they made Star Wars and all through this series. Okay, there are several works using AI to force us to confront the fundamental questions of what makes us humans. Okay, then showing us artificial intelligence being have the ability to feel and thus to suffer. This appears in Carl Kapell's RUR, the film AI Artificial Intelligence Ex Machina, as well as the novel Do Android Dream of Electric Sleep by Philip K. Dick. Dick considered the idea that our understanding of human subjectivity is altered by technology creating with artificial intelligence. You can go and see all these movies and understand AI deeply, and stay connected on this YouTube channel. You will get more deeper knowledge, and so that you are always skilled. You know what's happening in the future and you are skilled. So you are always skilled, and write down in the comment section what have you learned, how you're going to implement. And when you watch all these movies, write down in the comment section what essence you got, and also subscribe the YouTube channel and stay connected. We'll go to the references in AI. So in next video, stay connected. Thank you so much.